soap factory.
Pick any mold, any smell, color, and paint it. For people who were like small molds, you pick one of our 6 best smells, and then we don't add any color or paint it after. If you use like a medium-sized soap, which is what most people do, it usually comes out to be like $9 a person.
Okay.
What's your favorite?
Or do you want this guy?
No. Giraffe.
No, wait. It has a bee in it.
I wish I could have that one.
Go.
I'm going to make a bumblebee soap, and brother's making a honeycomb soap. I want honey scented.
Lavender. You want lavender? Do you want to smell it? Oop, that is not lavender. That is peppermint with a lavender clary scent.
There's lavender.
Is there like a honey one?
Do you want to smell this one?
Good.
Do you like how that smells?
Lily, there's grapefruit.
Oh yeah, I want grapefruit.
Is there like a honey one?
We don't have a honey smell. We have one that's like a honey rose smell.
I like that.
I like this.
Thank you. Give me one second, because it's like...
Lemongrass? Do you want lemongrass?
Okay, I'm not getting this.
Do you want
lemongrass? Wow.
Bobby, do you want flower?
So this one is honey rose. It's more rose than honey.
The smell of lavender.
You like the smell of lavender?
Well,
flower.
Right, like here is a lavender. So keep that one right there, and if you change your mind, you can get a different one.
No. You want lavender, no grapefruit?
No.
They have mango.
Oh yeah, I want mango.
How come they don't have a honey?
I want this one.
You like this one?
Yeah.
You like it more than lavender?
I tried the mango!
Hey, there is a green pineapple. You know how about this one? Green pineapple.
No.
You didn't even smell it.
Now what the colors? What the color?
You want mango, Lily? Are you sure?
Where's blue? Where's blue? I want blue. Oh, basil.
Where's blue?
After you wash your hands, you want your hands.
Let me find blue.
There's so many blue.
Here? This one's basil.
Where are those smells too, or are they colors?
This is a smell station.
Oh, okay.
Ew.
Color is somewhere else. No. You just want mango?
Okay, I decide.
Lemon?
Which one's that?
A lemon.
Lemon?
There's a lemonade.
Which one's that?
Lula, do you want this one?
What's
this
one?
Try it. We wait to get back to me.
Which one did you pick?
Mango.
Lemon? Bobo, do you want to try tangerine?
No. I want mango.
And go. And then put it back.
To get back home.
I make a lot of these smells.
Try that again.
Okay. Well, the most popular ones are here.
Can you grab that red one again? You just ruined my shot. Now put it back.
I'm gonna keep it a little open.
Oh, you just ruined my shot.
Alright, so your guys' next step is to choose your color.
Yeah, exactly.
So you're gonna choose what color you want your soap to be, and you choose it from this color wheel.
What color do you want your honeycomb?
It's the color. This is if you want texture. So if you want your soap to be exfoliating, usually kids don't do it.
Texture.
So what's this one? Do you like dump it?
So that's that's for your smell. Okay, perfect.
Honeycomb? Yeah, it should be yellow.
So you guys can put your stuff away.
What salt do we have at home?
There's so many different salts.
Salt?
No, Mama. Mama, what?
This yellow, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Or Bobby, there's charcoal. Like a black like that. But I don't know what the other yellow is.
Yellow, right?
I don't know.
It's the one that we saw there.
I don't know if that's the owl yellow.
Yeah. Hurry up, me first.
Yeah, I do that.
First.
Okay.
Now stir it.
No, not yet.
Don't stir it.
Okay.
And then you guys maybe eat. You don't want it to be too strong.
Yeah.
Okay. 8 drops.
So what's a drop?
Here, Mama, show you.
这个soap拿到右边的那个，谢谢。
One drop?
I don't know.
Feel like this?
Anything
oh, there.
One?
I got two.
Okay.
Three shot.
Okay, no, no, you want to do this?
Four.
Three, four, five,
five,
six, seven, eight.
Wait,
that was a drop?
Yeah.
Okay. Eight. I
get
eight.
You smell?
I get eight.
Good job.
Okay. So not to put too much.
Wait, color.
Oh.
Hold on, color, you do 5 to 12. Here, Mama, show me.
Yeah.
Can I do it now?
He says, just, yeah, just.
Like that, okay. Like that.
No.
That's okay. Yeah. Oh, okay, that's enough.
Is that? That's good?
Yeah.
You can always add more later, right?
No!
Yeah.
Is that
in the
mark you want? Can I take that back?
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
Thank you so much. Okay. 5 to 8.
Kind of do this. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, ready? 5 to 8 drops. How many?
Look. Do yours.
Ready?
One, two, which one?
Did you loosen it?
Three.
Oh.
Four,
five. Oh, wow.
Oops.
What is that?
Do it. Stir, stir until there is.
Is this? I can't tell how many drops that
was. But basically, when you mix, see how you like the color. If you don't like the color, you can add more.
Okay, I think I want to.
Oh, you just block me.
This more darker.
Not dark enough. Okay. Yeah. A little bit more, not too much. Okay.
One, two.
Stir until there's film on top.
What's film?
Like a thin layer of film. You'll see.
Yeah, but I didn't really know.
Like it's. Wait. The B, Piku, the D font. You need to do that too. Piku. This head.
Look here, boys. 1, 2, 3, cheese. Boo boo. Cheese. Let it go. Same time. Cheese. Okay.
How's it going?
Fine.
You guys are doing so great. So just keep stirring for a little bit longer. It will get a little bit thicker.
And after that, where do they put it?
After that, they're... We keep stirring.
But, so is it gonna be hot? In the car?
But if yours already has film, you should really leave it.
But what's film again?
Why does it have film?
Okay, that's good.
See that?
Oh, that's good.
Let me go for it.
Can you tell?
Yeah, he's got it. Lonnie. Huh? So now if you'd like to paint them, the paints are on that table in the little jar.
The what? Is it?
Yeah. But where's all the paint?
Is that empty or?
There is not very much left in that one. There's probably enough to do there. What color are you looking for?
Black.
Black? So this one has enough in it. If you just spray that a couple of times, it should be good to go.
Okay. You got any color?
And a paintbrush.
Yeah, it is.
Can I use this real quick? Kind of mix it up a little bit, and that should be good to go. You should be able to paint with that now. Oh, yep, there it is.
Which?
Thank you.
You color whatever you want to color.
And I didn't use a ton of yellow. Color. I just did a little bit, so I'm like, oh, that's cute.
Yeah, I like it.
It's really cute. Great. We can sit there either way.
Yeah, it's looks really crappy.
I let him know how to do it.
Well, but you can go ask the guy. See the way the brush stroke is? Just like calligraphy. This is too wet.
Let's play to the fan.
Yeah.
Over here. Yeah, pull it in front. Pull it down. Go, Ocean.
Go wash your hands.